100-yard game.
Kyle Allen, 4 touchdown passes. This is pregame here. A football hitting Pete Carroll in the face. It was friendly fire, too. It was one of the linebackers. There's before and after. Not that Pete had a great schnoz to begin with, but now he's got a scar on it, butterflied, stitched up, and he's continuing to coach. But knowing Pete Carroll, he could care less about a flesh wound, more about what's going on the field. His team is down by 20 points.